Strongest ligaments of pelvis are, and the options, sacrospinous ligament, sacrotuberous ligament, sacroiliac ligament, sacrothyroid ligament, and the answer is option C, sacroiliac ligaments. Growth hormone deficiency is excluded if GH blood value exceeds, and the option 5 ng per ml, 10 nanogram per ml, 15 nanogram per ml and 20 nanogram per ml, and the answer is option B, 10 ng per ml. Down syndrome involves which group of chromosome, and the options are D group, E group, F group and G group, and the answer is option D, G group chromosomes. Secondary areola appears, and the option after 16 weeks, at 12 weeks, at term, and after 8 weeks. And the answer is option A, after 16 weeks, secondary areola appears. Female pelvis has except, and the options are 2 innominate bones, sacrum and coccyx, femur and coccyx. And the answer is option C, femur. Next question. The most severe form of personality disorder is, and the options are schizoid, histrionic, sociopathy and obsessional. And the answer is option C, sociopathy is the most severe form of personality disorder. The earliest sign of positive response to iron therapy in anemia is, and the options are rise in Hb, disappearance of pallor, reticulocytosis and increase in appetite. And the correct answer is early sign of positive response is reticulocytosis. Reticulocytosis means it is condition where there is an increased reticulocytes. Reticulocyte means immature red blood cells. If there will be increase, then it is a positive response. Each gram of Hb contains how much iron? 14 mg of iron, 2.5 mg of iron, 3.4 and 4.4 mg of iron, and the answer is 14 mg of iron. The primary hormone responsible for fetal growth is, and the options are ACTH, fetal insulin, thyroxine and progesterone, and the answer is option B, fetal insulin. This hormone responsible for fetal growth. Next question. Which of the following nasal spray is very effective in control of enuresis? And the options are pitresin, desmopressin, lipresin and none of this. What is meant by enuresis? Enuresis, it is urinary incontinence. It is a medical term for the bedwetting in children's. So the nasal spray used in enuresis is desmopressin, option B. Let's see how it works. Desmopressin is a synthetic form of vasopressin hormone. It is a hormone and this chemical made by pituitary gland. And how it works? It works on kidney to decrease the amount of urine made. And it can help to decrease bedwetting in children. So desmopressin is effective in enuresis. The next question, posterior fontanelle closes by, and options are 6 weeks after birth, 1.5 year after birth, soon after birth and 8 weeks after birth. And the correct answer is option A, 6 weeks after birth, means 1.5 month. Next question, which of the following best describe the term delusion? And the options are a firm fixed false belief not related to culture. Second, a misconception of thoughts, then misconception of sense and a false belief that cannot be changed. And the correct answer is option A, delusion. It is a firm, fixed and false belief and it's not at all related to culture. Next question is, the transsexualism is, and the options are impulse to wear clothing of opposite sex, wish to change anatomical sex, then anatomical and physiological sexes are different, and last one, onset around 20 years of age. And the correct answer is ट्रांससेक्सुअलिज्म इज विश टू चेंज एनाटॉमिकल सेक्स. ऑप्शन बी इज अ करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ऑल आर ट्रू अबाउट स्किजॉइड पर्सनैलिटी डिसऑर्डर एक्सेप्ट. एंड ऑप्शंस आर इंट्रोवर्जन, देन ब्लाइंड इफेक्ट, देन इसेंट्रिसिटीज ऑफ बिहेवियर एंड कम्युनिकेशन, एंड द लास्ट वन फ्यू और नो क्लोज फ्रेंड्स. एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, इसेंट्रिसिटीज ऑफ बिहेवियर एंड कम्युनिकेशन. दिज आर नॉट रिलेटेड टू स्किजॉइड पर्सनैलिटी डिसऑर्डर. द प्यूबिक बोन्स हैव विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग. एंड ऑप्शंस हाइलाइन एंड फाइब्रोकार्टिलेज, सेकेंड थायरॉयड कार्टिलेज, देन क्यूनिफॉर्म कार्टिलेज एंड हाइलाइन कार्टिलेज. एंड द करेक्ट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, क्यूनिफॉर्म कार्टिलेज प्यूबिक बोन्स हैव. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज अ चाइल्ड लर्न्स टू वॉक ऑन टिप टोज बाय. एंड ऑप्शंस आर 1 ईयर, 2 ईयर्स, 2.5 ईयर्स, 3.5 ईयर्स. And the answer is option C, 2.5 years. Foam test is diagnostic for, and the options are bile salt, bile pigments, pneumothorax, and hemosiderinia. And the correct answer is option A, bile salt. The next question, the first bone to ossify is, and the options are femur, tibia, clavicle and patella. And the correct answer is option C, clavicle. Clavicle, it is a collarbone. And what is meant by ossify? Ossification, it is a process to fix. Dementia most commonly occurs with the deficiency of, and options, vitamin D, vitamin C, pyridoxine and niacin. And the answer is option A, vitamin D deficiency causes dementia. And the last question, eruption of primary teeth is completed by, and the options are 18 months, 24 months, 30 months and 36 months. And the correct answer is option B, 24 months, means 2 years.